And what also is an important experience when you work with translation is when you as the client go for special work, when you work in a group setting, when you invite other people to be representatives in the constellations, in the final picture, the client goes on the place of himself or of herself. And it's a very strong experience when you actually compare this, or you stand here, to the starting picture which you have set up, to really recognize how it feels, how it feels. And you don't understand here, you understand here what difference it makes. And you can see it on the body of the person very often, how it's a totally different body language if somebody steps into the picture. And this can be a very strong anchor, helping the person to continue the journey in their life that has just started. Because I said, the coaching session is just a start for the continuation in their life. I would like now to invite you to experience yourself. And we will do it in three steps. I will ask you the miracle question. And so, find a topic you would like to generate some new ideas about. Then Rita will make a demonstration how to work with the miracle question in a constellation with one of you, in an individual setting. And then in the next part, you can all try out the same what she has demonstrated. So this will be the steps, and then we will have the question now. So think of a topic you'd like to generate some new thoughts about. This one here. Much, much more to come. Just suppose we work here together. We have a nice event. We have our workshops full of interesting and inspiring ideas. In the evening, our special dinner at the restaurant. And then in the evening, we go home, give the whole talk. I guess some of you have the possibility to really go home. And in this night, you will sleep very well. And everything related to the difficult body topic will just disappear. So a miracle will happen. How will you recognize in the morning when you wake up? And nobody has told you that you will do something. How will you recognize it? What will be the first sign? First indicator for you. Something has changed. Yes. And you need something more internally. Or something also that's evident outside. So who would recognize around you? Who's the first person that will recognize that a miracle is happening? Maybe somebody else a little bit later, not on the same day. Maybe when you come home. Or maybe you know the same thing. Maybe some of the colleagues here in the room. They recognize the difference. What about the observer at you? Is something that you do differently? Who are you most impressed? Maybe somebody at home, maybe somebody in the world. What will they recognize? And how will they react to the change that they can observe? How will you react? How will you you recognize that they have seen it? Or maybe it is more secret. And it might be more inside of you. And maybe it is more obvious also for people around you. You might interact differently. Yourself, so that it's easier to work on it a little later.